Hey guys, it's your girl Jess back with another video. Today I made some stuffed chicken with some mashed potatoes and broccoli for dinner. Hope you guys enjoy this dinner idea. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe. Now let's go ahead and get started. I'll go ahead and add in this whipped cream cheese spread. I'm gonna use the whole 8 ounces of cream cheese in the bowl, as you can see. And it is nice and softened. Guys, we have some spinach. That our spinach is nice and washed, we're gonna go ahead and chop it up into smaller pieces. So our spinach is nice and chopped, as you can see. And add this chopped spinach into our cream cheese mixture. We're gonna add some shredded Parmesan cheese. I'm just gonna go ahead and add all of our cheeses here, the Colby Jack, the mozzarella, and the cheddar. We're gonna add that. Chicken breasts. I'm gonna use 2 of these. There's 4 in a pack. Put them into 4. You wash your chicken with cold water and vinegar. Alright guys, we have 2 humongous chicken breasts. I'm gonna split them in half. Cajun seasoning. A little bit of Creole seasoning. I'm gonna add some ground paprika. It's gonna give it that beautiful color on the outside. Garlic powder. Black pepper. More Cajun. Hit with a little bit more olive oil. Tablespoon of olive oil. We're gonna let this come to a medium high heat and we're gonna add in our chicken. Alright guys, this is the perfect time to flip your chicken. And put it on top of your chicken in a nice spread. I topped it off with our cream cheese spinach mixture, and then I'm gonna go on top with a little bit of pepper. Just a little bit. Paprika. put these inside the oven that I already have preheated, 400 degrees. Broccoli with some butter, salt, pepper. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this easy, delicious dinner idea. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Now guys,